attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And already we're underway here. It's a good foot in there. That's a throw. Diatta. Forwards and with intent. Danger averted for now. Koundé. It's a good ball and he could be in. Choupo-Moting. Can he finish? No, not this time.
He had a good feel of the whole situation and he's acknowledged the service.
Koulibaly. Diatta. Oh, sweet feet. That's a nicely weighted pass. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. He's had a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Sambo Anguissa is there, and he can get that clear. Choupo-Moting. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Sarr. He's got space in the area.
He's got away with one there.
Koulibaly. Diallo. And it goes cross-field. Oh, good ball. Big chance! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Smoothly does it. Now here's the delivery. Has gone astray. Diatta. Koulibaly. And it's Gay. He's going for goal! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Choupo-Moting. It's Sambo Anguissa. Koundé. Lost the ball there, great tackle. Sarr. Played out towards the right wing. Incoming, and he flies! Now it's Choupo-Moting. Toko Ekambi gets his pass away. Can he get onto this? He's left his man. Balotore, and it's played forward. Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking. Now it's Choupo-Moting. Out to the flank it goes. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Diatta. Toko Ekambi. And it's Choupo-Moting. It's Sambo Anguissa.
Cameroon are playing very deep here. They seem happy to let their opponents have the ball. They're not bothered.
Move forward and quickly so. And he's in on pace. Had a hit! Away from immediate danger.
Yeah, Peter, just have a look at this and see how the strikers are drifting into wide positions now.
And that's tactical, is it? It's not been forced on them.
No, it's all related to the hope of creating space for midfield runners.
Kumbe. Toko Ekambi. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, neither side has really grabbed the initiative, I would say. Both must have come in with a view of not making any early mistakes. So we're seeing some conservatism here.
Has a shot! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Choupo-Moting. Saar. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Out again for a throw-in. Saar. Idrissa Gueye. And it's Gueye. Oh, good. Gueye put it away! Lacking in accuracy.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
That's well spotted. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Your impression so far, Jim? Saar. Saar, crossed in, and it's hoisted clear. Passing nice and neat. Choupo-Moting. Balotore. Diatta. Get a throw in. Oh, that's neat. Oh, great, great hit! Same again, same outcome.
Senegal really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
knocked away from him. Now it's Koundé. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Diatta. Too long and over the line. Saar. There's the shot!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Senegal get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Toko Ekambi.
That'll be a throw.
Diatta, over to the left,
lovely bit of skill,
had a shot, oh denied, brilliantly,
oh that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp,
oh, that pass has been well intercepted, Diatta. That's good play. Out to the left it goes. Played out to the left flank. Got a shot away. Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
It's Choupo-Moting. Lovely ball and a real chance now. Long ball out to the right. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Turns back here, probably the best option. The two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point.
And the score is 1-0.
Showing good feet. Shot and goal! Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
Well, it really shouldn't be allowed to happen again. It needs to be dealt with at source.
That's very neat. Now it's Choupo-Moting. Now it's... Shapes to shoot! He scores! A game of thrills, all square in the blinking of an eye.
Yeah, they say that fortune favours the brave, and we've just seen an example. This team has real personality and character.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
Cameroon grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter. As a side, they never lost focus despite the setback, and this is thoroughly merited for me. Now they can go with better, possibly.
Knocks it out wide. That looks a good ball, and that's been well dealt with. And that has left him in a heap.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Puts it across. Defence has got rid of that. Great leap! He's scored! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Cameroon take the lead.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Sends it forward. Pass just lacking in accuracy.
Sando and Gisa.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. In towards the middle. It's come loose. Played back, and a second time. Chance again. No.
Cameroon really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
It's a good battle, bicep to bicep. He's gone for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Koundé. Koundé. Laid out to the right. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. Choupo-Moting!
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to go.
Fiddles it through. Defending of the desperate variety. Nkulu goes short. Can he get away here? And it's Nkulu. This might spell Choupo-Moting! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Diatta. Saar. And Saar.
Idrissa Gueye. There's a good bit of goal to aim at here.
Over to the left. Balotore
is wide and looking to get onto this.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Out to the right.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Nkulu.
Now Koundé. Played out wide into space.
Some good work on the right flank here.
Ooh, played through for the wide man.
The pressing's intense and it's played off. Strong challenge, but well within the laws.
Toko Ekambi.
The press is doing its job and possession has been lost.
Toko Ekambi really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Well, there's the clearance.
Now it's Koundé, and it's lofted through here.
Well, it's a move of great promise, but will it really prove productive?
They've played it short. Now, who's going to be first to this? Shooting!
Koulibaly is there and he can get that clear. Tries to get it clear.
Toko Ekambi. Idrissa Gueye.
Diatta.
Balotore. Great run on the overlap here. And he won't reach that. He's taken off it, that's really well played.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Interesting ball. Real chance!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Moved on forwards.
And it's Gueye. Senegal in need of a lift as we head up towards the break.
It's a decent looking cross.
Defending of the desperate variety.
again. Gets up to head. Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Shifted upfield.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Diallo. And it's Gay. Saar. And Saar.
No, he's not getting his way this time.
Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
He's gone looking for safety.
Koulibaly cuts out the pass. Idrissa Gueye. Balotore. Balotore.
That's really well controlled.
Now it's Diatta.
Oh, well played, well played. Poor pass, too easily intercepted.
Diatta.
Oh, that is lovely footwork. Oh, delicate chip through. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Hops for safety.
And he's forced to go back.
Diallo spread out to the left.
What a throw in.
To throw. Balotore. And it's Gay. Now Diatta.
It's gone out for a throw in.
Senegal looking to pass their way through. Now it's Diatta. Balotore.
There's the hit!
Now it's Choupo-Moting,
just eases him off the ball.
Played out wide into space. Now it's Diatta.
Aimed in towards the centre. And the shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's been taken short. Diallo.
that is one way to stop him. Looking for the runner. Oh, this through ball looks good. And he's in a really good position here now.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
And the whistle goes for half-time. So, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. So, there was the first half.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
That's the start of another 45 minutes.
Senegal need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Now it's Choupo-Moting. Moukoulou gets over and intercepts. Toko Ekambi. And he's on a charge. Hit into the middle, and it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Nicely intercepted. Now then, the ball's come loose. Look at this, and he's had a shot! Balotore, Diatta. Strong running down that left flank. Overhit and out of play. Sambo Anguissa. Now Koundé opts for safety. Good spot, he's seen the run. Tries to cross. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Now it's Toko Ekambi. Koundé. Lovely ball into space. Decent ball. And he's there to clear it. Lovely feet. Has a goal! Straight at the keeper.
Well, he was always going to be set like that, the keeper, and he didn't have the composure to avoid him.
Oh, no question, that's a foul. Had a fair tumble under that challenge. Can he get away here? Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there. Stands up to him well and emerges with the ball. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Short and sharp. That's tidy. Koundé. And he's had a hit.
No, not quite. Cameroon really have been deserted by their composure and allowed frustration to take over, and it's not a good sign.
Sarr.
pass needed to be better. And back to the keeper they go. Keeper's got good distance on that. Long ball out to the right. That's a stern challenge, he will go no further. Oh, he's enjoyed that, he evidently loves the contest. Turns back here, probably the best option. Oh, it's a promising build-up this, plenty of really nice passing. Tries to get it clear. Swung in towards the middle. Moved on forwards. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Senegal have a free kick. Oh, he's found him in space. Great chance. It's bounced out. Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, he was first to react, and I love that part of it. The reaction was great, and he almost profited, you know.
Muscular approach does pay off here. Saar. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Toko Ekambi. Forwards and with intent. Koundé. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. And it's played forward. Nice physical challenge. Zambo and Kisa. Now it's Koundé. Oh, strongly challenged there. Balotore sends it forward. Senegal really looking to get back into this at the start of the second half. Out to the left it goes. There's the ball in. Cleared without complication. And he whips it in. For Toko Ekambi. Koundé. Moved forward and quickly so. He's through, now is he in? Can he finish? Who's going to be first to this? He'll try to keep this alive. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Koundé. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. Balotore. Now Diatta. Sambo and Kisa. Shifted upfield. It's Samba Wankisa. Koundé. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Played in by Choupo-Moting. Balotore can get it clear. It's run. Oh, terrible pass. Idrissa Gueye. Saar. And it's Gueye. Saar. Idrissa Gueye. Played out to the right.
The direction he needed.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Ooh, can he get onto this? Could move up a gear here. The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
This is a really front-footed approach.
Spot on, Peter.
Take it off it, that's really well played. Saar. Very nicely done. Oh, it is over the line. That's the throw.
Samba Wankisa.
Oh, Kulu. Moved on forwards. Cameroon have it back and they can go again. Toko Ekambi. That's going to go a long way. Ball's gone out of play. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
You know, he can't really have any complaints at being withdrawn. There must have been at least five efforts at goal that were underwhelming.
Koundé. Played out towards the right wing. There's the delivery. Slips it out of harm's way. Sends it forward. Out to the right. Sends it crossfield. Oh, red. Nice interception. Nkunu blocks it, but gives away a corner. Managed to get rid. Well, they've got it back in a hurry. Koulibaly.
Balotore.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? They've managed to get it away. In once more. Diatta, and here's the chance to counter.
Tries a shot! It's a goal!
They are right back in business!
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
And very quickly, the substitute made his mark.
I think the manager's claiming an assist here. Quite a thriller this one's become.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Okulu. That's a fighting-looking ball, that.
Challenge just a bit on the form side.
Oh, he's caught him now. It's a free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
Turco Ekambi.
Oh, and he's broken the line here. Diving header!
Koulibaly attempts a clearance. Played out wide into space. Robust defending, and the ball's been lost. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Clips it so gently. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Diatta.
Balotore.
Now it's Diatta. Played towards the front line, and now the breakaway. Koundé. Cameroon finding their passes. Saar. That's one way to stop him. That's come loose. Long ball out to the right. Plays it in low. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Now, this could be a chance. Played out to the right. And they've got a throw. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? He's been bundled over. That is a foul. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Sambo and Kisa. Just eases him off the ball, looking to break out here. Diatta.
Balotore.
Now, who's going to be first to this? Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. No hesitation, he's straight into his pocket. It's a second yellow card, and he walks.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
Cameroon are down to 10 men. Diata. Oh, it's played into the area.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Sambo Anguissa.
Oh, can he get onto this? And the pass is intercepted.
And it's Gay.
That is lovely. In towards the middle. And it's hoisted clear.
Don't you just love the level of it?
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
Sambo Anguissa.
And it's played forward. Toko Ekambi.
Oh, nice touch.
Tries the cross.
Cameroon showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Idrissa Gueye.
Forwards and with intent.
Oh, shooting chance!
And no, he couldn't find the finish.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Diata.
Idrissa Gueye, who does have an assist to his name.
Now it's Saar. Nice sequence of passes, this. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Massive leap!
And somehow he managed to miss it. Saar.
Senegal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Oh, that's nice. A vigorous challenge.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Shifted upfield. Just a show of his quick feet. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And he has shown him a yellow card. And that has been cleared.
Diata.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example. Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Diatta. Balotore.
Oh, that's delightful.
Oh, no, no circumventing this opponent.
Senegal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Spread out to the left. Balotore.
And that's been levered clear.
Over to the left.
Senegal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
This is it then, now or never.
And now the hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Senegal just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Gets away from his opponent.
Toko Ekambi.
Oh, this is a very good run.
And that has left him in a heap.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
Idrissa Gueye, who is there to heave it away.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
He's having a goal!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
They've played it short.
And here's Gueye.
Diallo. Played out to the left flank. Now it's Diatta.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Moved on forwards.
Oh, that's a key interception.
They're avoiding the blatantly obvious by not getting the ball into the opposition box. That's where it has to be.
Diatta. Sambo Anguissa.
Hops for safety.
To Nkulu.
It's Sambo Anguissa.
Toko Ekambi.
Idrissa Gueye did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. That's been intercepted.
Sambo Anguissa.
Moved forward and quickly so.
Toko Ekambi.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Well,
safety. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Tokoro Kambi.
Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Sends it forward. Played out wide into space. Out to the right. Now then, the ball's come. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Tackle was certainly sturdy. Over to the left. Now it's Diatta. Not much subtlety about that challenge. And the counter is on. The referee's awarded a free kick. Idrissa Gueye, and he's forced to go back. Koulibaly, Diatta. It's a good ball and he could be in. Spread neatly. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Tokoro Kambi hops for safety, and it's Nkulu. Now it's Saar,
and the shot!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade.
Sambo Anguissa,
and it's played forward.
Now it's Tokoro Kambi.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. And that's that.